painting, there are two different techniques. In my first videos, I use water-based paint, and that is fixed by ironing it from the back of the painting. The paint I use is called Yavana. But there are lots and lots of other water-based silk paints on the market. I'm sure they're just as good as this one, but this is the one I started to use, and then I have continued using that. Then we have to use a gutta, or a material for the outlines of the pattern you paint. And this is a transparent, with absolutely no color in it. You have to remove it by putting the silk in the water when the painting is dry. Then we also have different colored outline materials, but they are permanent onto the silk painting. These colored, like gold, silver, black, or any other color outlines, it will be a part of your design or your painting. And using the gold makes a beautiful artwork. Another technique, silk paint technique, that is the alcohol-based colors. And to fix these colors, you have to steam it. Some use even the microwave to fix the color, but if you are a professional and you want to do large pieces of silk using this sort of color, you have to have some very special equipment. But as a hobby painter, I recommend to use this water-based color. In fact, I cannot see the difference. I think the paintings where I use the water-based silk paint, it looks just the same, I think, as using this alcohol-based one. And this color, you have to do more operations. And like I said, I recommend that you use this color if you start doing silk painting in a large scale. You don't have to invest to do only stuff for yourself as a hobby. You don't have to invest in the expensive equipment you have to use when painting with this material. And the water-based paint, you get it in lots and lots of colors, just like this more expensive alcohol-based color. There's no difference.